Houston Texans receiver Kenny Stills is one of 87 protesters facing felony charges after being arrested in Louisville on Tuesday night. Stills was arrested with a host of protesters at the home of Kentucky Attorney General Daniel Cameron, demanding charges be brought against the police officers who shot and killed Breonna Taylor in March, NFL Network's Mike Garafolo confirmed. The charges for Stills include felony, Class D, intimidating a participant in the legal process, and misdemeanor second-degree disorderly conduct and third-degree criminal trespassing, according to arrest documents. More than 100 protesters marched from a local high school to the Attorney General's home, demanding charges be brought on the three Louisville Metro Police officers involved in Taylor's killing. "We are aware of the situation and gathering more information," the Texans organization said of Stills' arrest in a statement obtained by NFL Network's James Palmer. Stills' agent, Ryan Williams, tweeted the following regarding Stills' arrest. LMPD spokesman Lamont Washington told the Louisville Courier-Journal charges against the protesters were due to their refusal to leave the property and their attempts to influence the decision of the Attorney General with their actions. Washington noted all protesters were given the opportunity to leave before being arrested. Louisville police shot and killed Taylor while serving a no-knock warrant in March. One of the officers involved, Brett Hankison, has been fired. Two others, Jonathan Mattingly and Myles Cosgrove, remain on the force. Cameron told reporters Tuesday he has no timetable for his investigation. Stills has been a vociferous social justice supporter. He was among the first players to support Colin Kaepernick's peaceful protests against social injustice and police brutality during the national anthem in 2016. The 28-year-old has continued kneeling during the anthem to protest police violence in stints with the Miami Dolphins and now the Texans.